It's corn chopping time in Western Kentucky, where Big Tractor Power does a majority of its filming, and it's always exciting to head out to the field at this time of year to see all the big farm equipment involved in processing feed corn into feed for dairy cows and cattle. Big Tractor Power will take you to the field so that you can see and hear all the big Forage Harvesters, tractors, wagons, trucks, tractors equipped with dozer blades, pushing feed up into the feed bunker, and forage blowers blowing silage up into the silo. We'll see a variety of different farm equipment brands and farming operations, as well as climbing up into the cab of some of the machinery to see and hear what the operator experiences as they chop corn. I hope that you'll stay with Big Tractor Power for the next 20 minutes to see all this exciting big machinery chopping corn.
Thank you.
hope that you enjoyed seeing and hearing all the big Forage Harvesters and machinery involved in chopping corn to produce feed for dairy cows and cattle. If you'd like to see more videos like this, consider subscribing to Big Tractor Power YouTube, where there are over 1,000 videos of farm machines in action. If you're already a subscriber, thank you, and make sure to check the Big Tractor Power homepage on YouTube often, as new videos are posted every 2 to 3 days. If you'd like to get a sneak peek of what Big Tractor Power is currently filming, make sure to check out Big Tractor Power Instagram, where pictures and short video clips are shared of what's currently happening out in the field. As always, thank you for watching.